of 1966's Batman the Movie, which was in fact filmed for television and recut for theatrical release. And then, nothing. 12 years without comics represented in film. Then in 1977, Star Wars broke all previous boundaries.